hiking through, trudging through mud, trying to find a spot. Oh, look at this. The mud and water just pouring out here. It's dreadful, but beautiful to do my burpees. And it looks like I found a spot. Shelter. Ha ha ha. Can't stop me. I would have done it in the rain anyways. I found a spot, so let's party.
Alright. Found some shelter. It's pouring. It's pretty good out here. Really said I would have been doing it in the rain if I had to, just to get my 100 in. But go. Oh, it's nice. I found this spot. Now I know where to go. If it would have been sprinkling, it would have been alright. I enjoy it. It's pretty, actually feels pretty good halfway through the session. But here we go. So I'm going to do some jumping jacks. Hopefully I don't cramp up too bad. I ate like 2 hours ago. My lunch, I guess. Late lunch. Do 25 jumping jacks. Get a little limber there, the blood moving. Even though I just got off work, it's been moving for the past 10 hours. I get up every morning at 3:30 at the latest. Show up to work at 5. Non-stop hustling. Let's get the show on the road. Get the sweater off. It's a little chilly, but I'll get warmed up soon. Whew. It's like jumping in the water, getting ready for some waves. No time thing, but I'm just curious. I'm doing anywhere from 8 minutes to 12 minutes. There's no time thing now. I should have done this already. Alright, let's go. Oh yeah. Feels pretty good. Cruise. 21. 22. 23.
76 77 78 79 80
you would. Day two. Day three. Day four. Day five. Day six. Day seven. Day eight. Day nine. 90. Thank you, Lord. 92. 93. 94. 95. 96. 97. 98. 99. 100. Holy shit. It's not good. But considering I'm so wiped out, I'm happy though. If you notice, there's periods in that 100 where I kicked it up and turned it down. Certain paces where I touch my toes, obviously it slows it down, but I feel that's the way I do it. Or you don't touch your toes, I don't care, it doesn't matter. Just getting it done and enjoying the suckiness, embracing it, as they say. Take care of yourself. Peace.